चेन्नई रे पुणी चिंता बढ़ाइला वर्षा लगाण वर्षा फल राज्य में तीन जन प्राण हर अंपटे तमिलनाडु मुख्यमंत्री एमके स्टालिन बन्या परिस्थिति ने राज्यपाल को भेटी से राज्य में प्रबल वर्षार पूर्वानुमान कर सतर्क सूचना जारी कर पानीपाग विभाग
राज्य लगाण वर्षापाई अस्तव्यस्त जनजीवन वर्षापाई राज्य में तीन जन मृत्यु होता सूचना मिली से रास्ताघाट बन्या बुड़ी रही देखा लोकों घरे पशि वर्षापा बन्या परिस्थिति को नहीं मुख्यमंत्री एमके स्टालिन राज्यपाल को भेटी अंपटे राज्य में प्रबल वर्षार पूर्वानुमान कर सतर्क सूचना जारी कर आंचलिक पापाग विभाग
14 places reported very heavy rainfall and 35 stations reported heavy rainfall. Out of it, Avadi in Tiruvallur districts reported 20 cm. Magabalipuram of Chengalpattu districts reported 18 cm. Fisherman warning. Squally weather with wind speed reaching 40 to 50, gusting to 60 is likely over Kumarin, south coastal Tamil Nadu and south west bay. Fishermen are advised not to venture into these areas for next 2 days.
Tamil Nadu re prabala barsha sanga ku banya paristhiti rajyavasi ko chinta badhaichi. Lagana barsha phalare Chennai re rasta ghat ghar dwara sabu jalamagna hoichi. Phalare rasta re jatayat sampurna rupe thap hoi padichi. Anya pate pakha pakhi 66 ti motor pump sahajare banya jala niskasan pai udyama chalaichi Chennai corporation.
See, because of this water logging, we have been suffering for past 2-3 weeks. The water has been heavily flooded over here, and it's very difficult for us to get through to the main road. Even for the basic needs, it's very difficult. See, morning, lende, we didn't get any paper or milk. The necessities we didn't get from the morning, and the electricity is also not there. So it's really very difficult. So if some step has been taken, it would be helpful for us.
लगाण वर्षा सरकार चिंतार कारण पलटि तेज देखा बाकी रहा एमके स्टालिन सरकार बन्या मुकाबिला और प्रभावितों कौन पदक्षेप न्यूज़।